It's the end of August 2014, and at the recent Bases conference held in England, put together by Miles Johnson, you had Speaker Simon Parkes holding up, among other things, a picture of a fish. Simon Parkes knows or suspects that this is an interdimensional fish, as crazy as it sounds. We have depictions in none other than the Royal Botanic Gardens here in Sydney of similar fish in a fountain that I would suggest represents imagery from the further dimensions. Just as Freemasons will tell you that sacred symbols come from other dimensions. Bye for now.